You may have seen one of the little free libraries that people have been installing in their neighborhoods. If not, Google Little Free Library and you can find out how to do it yourself. Here, still waiting for the cement to dry, but otherwise finished, is a little free art gallery that I'm going to put out in front of my house. This is where the little pieces of free art are going to go. And I put it in a big tub of cement, which is drying, and then I'm going to put it out on the street and see what happens.